My name's Daniel Tide, I'm an engagement officer for Wigan Council, and I'm one of the people that co-deliver the Arts and Friends Awareness Session, which is a free one-hour awareness session, educating people about autism in Wigan. I think, because it's a hidden disability, I think a lot of people with autism may have sensory issues. Because it's not something physical, people with autism aren't automatically recognised. The awareness session is all about uncovering those issues, raising awareness, and also focusing a lot on the positives, because there's a lot of sort of misconceptions about autism, not just in Wigan but nationally. Sort of supporting the deal for adult social care and wellbeing. It's about looking at what people can do rather than just dwelling on the negatives all the time. So from one person to another, we're all different. And it's about embracing those differences, really. So Wigan Infirmary staff, the Grand Arcade staff, which is where this all started, Wigan Council staff. So Aaron was very much about making what is impossible to a lot of people possible. So simple things that we take for granted, such as entering a new building.
I'm John Sanson, I'm General Manager of Grand Arcade Shopping Centre in Wigan. We first had the autism awareness training through Danny Dow and felt this was something that we wanted to do to give those with autism the benefit of being able to see what was in the shopping centre before they came here. Not only with people from the council, but more importantly, with people who suffer from autism.
Dawn, who's a member of our partnership board, gives fantastic insight to people about what it's like to live with autism.
Which really gave us an insight in what some of the issues were, and I think helped us to understand more and how we could help those people. And we're looking at rolling out to a number of tenants as well.